divide 5 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 5 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 3. A number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0, so 20. A number close to 20 in 3 table is 3, 6, 18. Now we subtract, we get 2. Now you observe, we had 2 before and we got 2 again. That means this number keeps on repeating. So this is our quotient.